Yosemite, causing the surface layers of the ultra-tough Yosemite granite to peel away in huge chunks. One large rockfall occurs every week at the park, and yet up to 4 million people visit Yosemite each year, getting perilously close to these potentially unstable cliffs. To discover what's causing Yosemite's incredibly tough granite to fall down, researchers have dotted vibration sensors and solar-powered seismic stations all over Yosemite's cliffs, enabling them to listen to the rocks.
This computer allows me to see what's going on all the time. For example, if I throw this rock at the cliff over there, I just created a mini rock fall. So take a look. And these spikes are the rock hitting the cliff and then tumbling down. This is a mini rock fall that happened right here. So the station will pick up rock falls that happen that are small right here, but it will pick up larger ones in other places.
This side have been figuring out how this magnificent valley formed. They found volcanic rocks, proof that the molten granite cooled deep beneath the earth. Large crystals, evidence that Yosemite granite cooled slowly, creating tough, faultless rock. Rapids downstream show that the Merced River cut a deep V-shaped canyon. And rocks carried by a glacier